Wait for it to stop, okay? Okay, one more time. Building pressure in the cylinder. Now it's able to push the block into the grid. And behind it is a loading table. You could always have one block ready to go. So when this retreats, you could slide the block right over and by pushing this red button allows you to run this in an automatic cycle. And here comes the cylinder again. Right onto the removable unloading table. And it stops right at the wires and then the track.